1968, Elf Records, and a fella called Clifford Curry came from Tennessee in the good old US of A, and a song called Ain't No Danger. It was the B-side, actually, of I Can't Get a Hold of Myself.